Two architects, Changki in Korea and Xiaoyi, China, and Kyungam architects have sent in images of their just completed project floating stage named Diliter, Dancing Light and Water, located on the Han River. The project is part of the Han River Renaissance Master Plan and will be an eco-friendly icon that harmonizes with Yeoido's Bam Island.